Temperatures are on the rise. Soon enough, people will be seeking shelter at cooling centers to beat the heat. All this begging the question, what role will cooling centers play if coronavirus continues to cause limitations when it comes to gatherings? News Channel 3's Shelby Nelson has more on how this creates another challenge in the middle of a pandemic.
Well, it can have a huge impact, especially as the temperatures rise.
One new challenge the Coachella Valley is facing, and it's not just the pandemic. Soaring temperatures can make things a bit more complicated.
We suspended our on-site services on March 17th.
Jack Newby is the executive director of the Joslyn Center in Palm Desert. So far, the facility for adults ages 55 and over has closed, with the exception of its essential services in providing meals for seniors. In the summer months, it also acts as a cooling center when temperatures are too much to bear.
They're either at home in a very hot home because they're trying to, they're low income and they can't afford the high electricity bills to run their air conditioners.
The center has around 2,000 members, and many of them not only rely on getting out of the heat, but also they just come here for social interaction. Cooling centers typically open June 1st, but at this point, it's unclear what could happen after the coronavirus outbreak forced the halt of social gatherings and strict social distancing guidelines.
We opened earlier in past years when it got warmer sooner because of the circumstance. Now, of course, this is kind of flipped around.
Riverside County Public Information Officer Jose Arbayo says officials are in the process of determining what's next for cooling centers.
The social distancing and the facilities themselves and the partners themselves may not be available to open as cooling centers. Mm-hmm. So that's something we're working on now.
Arbayo says moving forward, things change and some restrictions could be lifted. In the meantime, Newby says the cooling center is waiting on word from the county to see whether they'll be able to reopen.
But I'd like to see us open, but I expect there will be certain restrictions.